announcing the game between the AAA Stallions and Rockwall. And the Stallions break ground first with a two-pointer. Now they're taking a three, no good. Giving up the rebounds, number one. As he pulls the jumper from the elbow, and it's good. Wow, Austin Grandstaff, nice play. Stallions walk the ball up the court. Rockwall's in a man-to-man defense. They push the ball up the court quickly as they grab the rebound. And shots again. Oh, no good. Rebound by number 33. And his basket's good. 33, Maxwell. And Maxwell for Rockwall. Stallions pull one from the three-point line. It's no good. Rebound. No one securely grabbed the rebound. Ball's on the floor, and the baseline referee didn't quite see what happened. So the middle referee made the call. He says Rockwall ball. Here comes Rockwall working the ball around the perimeter, trying to get it inside to the big guy. It's deflected by the Stallions, and Stallion will push it up the court. Layups, no good. Rockwall grabs the rebound, pushes it right back up the Stallions. Grandstaff, number one. Grandstaff seems to be a major player for Rockwall. Number three, Skylar Simmons has the ball, passes it over to the left baseline. Pulling the jumper and knocking it down is Maxwell. 4-3, we have a 6-2 score. Rockwall with the early lead. And the Stallions pull another three, no good.